fuck on everybody. It just is what it is, ho. Man, these niggas for everybody. Playing like Nintendo. Little talk, that's a 10-4. Get them bags with my kinfolk. Nigga with the check info.
And if you don't know, she is from the former group of Crime Mob. So that's where we know her from, right? Original, right? OG in the game. And we also have another special guest, her artist, One Shot. So we're going to get into all of that. But before we do, how have you been doing,
Donna? I've been great. Oh, my goodness. I am a mommy now. That's my main priority. And now I'm back out here just doing my thing, dropping music. Me and Princess, we dropped the EP 2019 of August called Vagina Power for the 15-year anniversary of Crime Mob. Shouts out to Solange, my big sis, which yes. She really kind of gave me a boost and just get me excited.
Buzz out there in Jersey, how is it doing music, and how long have you been doing music?
Well, I've been in music all my life, basically. You know what I mean? I didn't really take it that serious until I met Diamond. You know what I mean? And you know, like just seeing, you know how she was dedicated. You know, motivated. She inspired me. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And she taught me a lot. I mean, just in the little time that we've been working together, and you know, I feel like, you know, she's a big part of, you know, me moving right now. You know what I mean? So I definitely, you know, take my hat off to her, you know, give her all praise because she deserves it.